Vení. Papito, va, va, va. Buenas tardes. Por favor. Comenzamos con la entrega de premios del 10º Campeonato de Europa de Croquet, de Golf Croquet. Nos acompaña don José Manuel García Olmo, por Casel Seguros, patrocinador del torneo. Don Jesús Medina y don Eduardo Medina, por Williams, patrocinadores del torneo. Perdón, que se me ha escapado. Doña Pilar Barbadillo, por favor. Stephen. Pilar Barbadillo, vocal de croquet del Real Club Pineda. Don José Manuel Domecq, presidente del Real Club de Golf Vistahermosa. Don Luis Ortázar, vicepresidente de la Federación Española de Croquet. Don José Luis Álvarez Sala, presidente de la Federación Española de Croquet. Don Stephen Mulliner, presidente de la Federación Europea de Croquet. Y sin más, le cedo la palabra a don José Manuel Domecq, presidente del Real Club de Golf Vistahermosa.
Gracias, Emilio. Como ya comenté el otro día ya le di las gracias a todos los patrocinadores, a todas las personas que hacían posible que celebráramos este evento. Hoy solamente deciros que para este club ha sido un orgullo celebrar este campeonato de Europa. Estamos orgullosos de nuestros jugadores, de nuestros socios y de todos los que han hecho posible hacer este campeonato. Muchísimas gracias, Stephen, muchísimas gracias, Pepe, por haber confiado. Solamente estamos orgullosos de poder haberlo celebrado junto al Club Real Club Pineda de Sevilla y esperemos que no sea la primera. Muchas gracias.
Continuando, tiene la palabra don José Luis Álvarez Sala, presidente de la Federación Española de Croquet.
Just a few words to thank you all for coming and for being here with us during these days in the 10th European GC Championship. Thank you very much indeed. We hope, sincerely we hope, you have had nice days with us here in Spain, and we hope also you are willing to come back whenever in the future it's possible for us to organize another event like this. Thank you very much to the European Croquet Federation. Stephen, thank you very much indeed. Obviously, I want to congratulate all the players. Thank you for coming, for playing, and all the companion persons too, for participating. Thank you very much. Obviously, also, congratulations, special congratulations for the winners and the runner-ups and for the runner-up of the plate, the bowl, the shield and the main event. And congratulations to all from the Spanish Croquet Federation. And if you don't mind, a few words in Spanish. I want to thank also the sponsors and the organizers. Unas palabras en español para agradecer sinceramente, muy sinceramente, el enorme trabajo que han hecho los organizadores, los clubs, Vistahermosa, Pineda. Muchísimas gracias a todos los que han participado, que han sido muchos. Ha llevado mucho trabajo preparar esto muchos meses atrás y yo creo que ha sido un gran campeonato. A los dos clubs, nuestras más sinceras felicitaciones y el agradecimiento de la Federación Española de Croquet. Gracias, Jota, gracias. Y si lo transmites al presidente, por favor. Y muchísimas gracias también a nuestros patrocinadores, a Williams & Humbert y a Casel por sus magníficos trofeos, a los colaboradores también, cosa que nos ha ofrecido también la posibilidad de tener estos polos tan bonitos y estos jerseys que habéis visto. Muchas gracias a todos ellos y confío que también en el futuro podamos contar con ellos en alguna otra en alguna otra ocasión, en alguna otra competición que podamos llevar. Muchas gracias a todos, espero que disfrutéis de la comida, una comida especial que ha preparado Emilio. Emilio, muchísimas gracias también. Y ahora le cedo la palabra al presidente de la Federación Europea de Croquet, al señor Stephen Mulligan.
Señores y señores, ladies and gentlemen, señor el presidente, to all of you, a very big thank you. The croquet tournament, as this event demonstrates, is much more than just players playing croquet. I have been very privileged to be the president of the European Federation for a number of years, and so have seen the growth of Spanish croquet, especially over the last 10 years. And it is without doubt the most encouraging feature of world croquet at the moment that Spain is expanding, creating more lawns and more clubs, and has some very good players as well. I look forward in particular to seeing how Pepe Riva and Jose Alvarez-Sala work out who is the best. But it should be very good for Spanish croquet. A tournament like this, held in a place like this, and with this sort of arrangement, makes an awful lot of croquet tournaments look fairly dull in comparison. And to the Spanish, you have a flair for doing things with style. And it makes all those of us who come to your country very keen to come back. It's a wonderful atmosphere. And I intend to make sure this fact is very widely reported in the world of croquet. I think the fact that Spain has managed to have enough courts within reach to have a 32-strong tournament with quite a heavy schedule to play is a great compliment. And with more clubs and courts, as I mentioned, coming up, I'm quite sure that in 2 years' time, it should be our ambition to bring the European GC Championship back to Spain. I, for one, while I'm looking forward to Budley Salton in Devon, I will miss the Feria and the Flamenco. I will miss the sherry of many varieties. So, to all those in Spain who have made this event so special, the clubs, the sponsors who have been so generous, and to the players, and perhaps not to be forgotten, the crowds, the audience. It is so fantastic. It is so fantastic to play in front of a large number of enthusiastic spectators. I don't mind who they cheer for. It's a fantastic atmosphere. It makes everyone want to play their best. And that is very good for croquet. So on behalf of the ECA, I just have two words to say. Muchas gracias.
Más pasamos a la entrega de premios. En primer lugar, entregaremos el trofeo al mejor jugador español, Best Spanish Player, trofeo que nos entrega Caser. Se le concede a José Álvarez Sala. También de Caser seguro para el tercer y cuarto puesto de la categoría principal, que se llevan en exequo José Riva y Basilio Iglesias. Bien, entrando ya en el siguiente reparto de trofeos, empezamos por el Plate Winner, que lo ha ganado Lionel Tibble. Siguiente trofeo al Bowl Winner, que en este caso se lo lleva Andrés Álvarez Sala. Siguiente trofeo, the Shield Winner, is for Pierre Baudry. Ya en la categoría principal en Main Event, tenemos el primero al runner-up, a don Stephen Moliner. Y finalmente, el ganador del 10º Campeonato de Europa de Golf Croquet, y un enorme orgullo para nosotros, para España, para José Álvarez Sala. Fijaros en la cara del presidente de la federación con su hijo de campeón.
gracias a todos los que habéis venido a ver la final y a lo largo de la semana, todos los que habéis venido a apoyar, en especial España. Basi, María, muchas gracias por dejarme dormir en vuestra casa.
Gracias por ganarme, ¿eh?
He descansado muy bien. Rafa, un placer otra vez estar contigo aquí. Los patrocinadores, el presidente, Emilio, grandísimo trabajo. Gabriel, no sé dónde está, pero gracias. Don Luis, un placer. A Kasser, a William Humbert, a Cousa, por haber colaborado con los Jerseys, que han tenido tanto éxito aquí la gente extranjera. Y a Steven Milliner, it's been an honor and privilege playing with you in a European League Championship. I enjoy a lot, and I hope to play with you in World Finals in a World Championship, maybe. Thank you very much. Every single player. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, there is one more presentation to make, which is not to do with 2017. But last year, 2016, was the first arrangement of the European Masters, organised by a very enthusiastic player called John Swaby, who used to live in Belgium but now lives in Germany. And he arranged for a league table, or a points table, to be organised for those who have played in the most European events. He's very keen that as many players as possible should play in other countries' championships. And so we, from the entry fees, there are these blazers. For those of you who are golfers, if you watch the Augusta Masters, there's a ceremony whereby the previous champion puts the blazer onto the new champion. Now we have a problem. There is no previous champion. So I will act as one. And the first one is to ask the representative of a German gentleman called Wolfgang Rusbeck, who was the Association Croquet European Master for 2016. So would Herr Michael Pohr please come forward? Wear it, but
no. Too big.
Well, thank you very much, Michael, for yes. agreeing to take it back to Germany and to Wolf. I know he's looking forward to it. But I am very pleased to say that we have among us, in the players of this tournament, the genuine, in person, real life winner of the European Golf Croquet Masters blazer. And that is Martin French of England. Very much indeed.
Una foto de grupo de todos los ganadores, por favor. Grupo winners, please. All winners, please.
Pásame la copa.
Balls, heel.
Okay. ya.
España. ¡Viva!